Që kjo këtu dohet për, për dverbrit, që së në lezojnë të prejkë. Së përnë Allah. Këto Kurana të jërë në gjuhë tjetër.
Që kjo bosh një kështë ishtë që kjo?
Bosh një kështë?
Po që kjo është bosh një kështë.
To je
za ona što je. A, dhe dhe të me lezu?
Ti me lezu ku me morë vërse morë vërse. Just take a video, like, just for myself.
Because you got all this stuff in the book, no?
Right.
I'll show you the book.
Okay, just
shall
one
bring
second.
The book over?
Yeah, one moment here. Bring it over. Let me just say.
Yeah. Of all that, and this is now there. If you look at that chart there,
yeah.
The life of the prophet, it will explain to you how this all. Yeah.
Yeah. And you can.
Say the name.
How did
Omar.
How
look, you see the light. You see the light.
How did
in his house?
Thing, you know,
yeah.
Also,
so
Omar cousins and all that. You know,
yeah.
They were Qurras. They used to write.
Wow.
And because of their writing, this
yeah.
Is how
Hakim
we know.
Bin Nizam Asadi.
Yeah.
No, this is
yeah.
One from one of the books that was written by. If you look here, I'm not sure exactly what the book is called, but it's one of these. If you look here, you might be written
that
book.
Sure.
From the book.
You know, the Jamis Bin Amir, you know, what we have in Sufa. Central courtyard. Qërë ato vendi dhe të përponën qëndër.
It's not saying how the
Christian
is dhe dhe pjesë që do? Dhe dhe drejtim të mekës. Omo Habiba, që kjo kushërëtan që të pas ka posën në atë shmin. Shmin e se përmën Allah që pas ka mbohë. Gjëvëria të në hadit.
This is Masjid al-Nabawi. This is Masjid al-Nabawi. You know, Muhammad Sallallahu Alaihi Wasallam's house used to be his wife's and his family's house with this one, all these houses. So he used to come out of the house to pray a salah. So this is the salah, this is our first Masjid al-Nabawi. If you go to Medina, you'll find Radi al-Jannah. That's the area where, if you pray salah, you get 20 or 20 times more than you pray anywhere else in the mosque.
Uthman
so this is where it is. At the moment, if you look, you see the green dome on top of the Masjid al-Nabawi, which is about this size now. It's just near where Muhammad Sallallahu Alaihi passed away. His roza is here, on this, in this house. Yeah? So he passed away there and he was buried. All the Nabis, when they passed away, they are buried in the same place. And Mansur al-Sawr's cover is there.
Abu Bakr al-Siddiq.
Yes, Abu Bakr al-Siddiq. Abu Bakr al-Siddiq.
Yeah. This one? Yeah. This is Umar al-Ahm.
Are they the same from that side as well? Because I've got Abu Bakr here as well. When I'm pressing that, it's coming out here.
These are his.
Oh right, yeah. I see.
Yeah, and then Ali bin Talib and all that. This is all his family. You know, like his wives and all that. This is where his house is. So is that the question you asked?
Yeah. I asked Ramon because your mom before he died, and this is only one door he would be open, keep open door. The Abu Bakr door. I mean, this one door still open till now.
Yeah, I think one of them is still open. Yeah. I think it's either this one. I'm not sure which one.
Brother, another 5 more minutes, then we're closing up for today. Inshallah, we'll open again tomorrow from 12 o'clock. So please come again tomorrow also. Another 5 minutes, please, brothers, so we can.
Okay.
So please bring your families and neighbors and.
Abu Ayyub Ansari. This one here. Zainab bin Huzaima, Umm Salma. Here.
Abu Bakr. Abdul bin Omar.
Ali bin Abi Talib, Fatima al Zahra.
Jafar bin Abi
Talib.
Hafsa bin
Umar. Aisha bin Abu Bakr.
We don't know, he might be. At the same time, we don't know.
Abdullah bin Umar.
Unless somebody has some contradicting information.
Yeah, exactly. Isn't it?
Otherwise.
Jafar bin Abi Talib. Very beautiful. Abbas bin Abdul Muttalib. Yeah. One second. Ammar bin Yasir. Up there. Abu Bakr al-Siddiq. Abu Sabra bin Abi Rahim. Right there. Abu Sufyan. Right, mashallah. Barakallahu feek.